a Mustang woman claims her dog was stolen from her grandparents' backyard. Tonight, we know that dog is back home. KOCO's Kim Passoff explains what the woman did to get the pup back.
Come on. Caitlin Robinson loves her little dog, Micah.
And there's just no way that she could have gotten out.
On Sunday, the 6-pound pup disappeared from this backyard.
I mean, I was heartbroken. I've been with her every day for 2 years.
For 2 days, Caitlin searched the neighborhood and posted flyers.
All over Mustang, the vets, groomers.
Then her aunt suggested she look online. Caitlin logged onto Craigslist.
And I searched Pomeranian. She was the first one.
This is the ad she found. Her sad dog staring back. Someone in Yukon was asking $500 for her.
I know she's just worth $500 to those people, but she means a lot more than that to me.
Her friend sent the seller a message offering to buy the dog.
And they replied within minutes.
Once she had the address, she went with police.
And I walked up with a police officer, didn't say anything. And when Micah finally saw me, she jumped out of her arms and she ran to me.
Today we went to the apartment where police recovered the dog.
My name's Kim. I'm from Channel 5 News. We're doing a story about a dog that was stolen. The police report listed this address as where they recovered the dog. Are you aware of that?
They said it was from Mustang, but I've never been to Mustang.
Do you have any idea how the girl's dog would show up in this house? Do you see a little Pomeranian dog here?
Yeah.
How would her dog end up in your house?
Like, I just moved in here.
Tonight, Micah is back home safe.
Come here.
But Caitlin wants to warn other dog owners.
Just keep an eye on them for sure, especially small purebred dogs in general.
And we spoke with both the Mustang and Yukon police departments. So far, no arrests have been made, but the investigation is ongoing. In the studio, Kim Passoff, KOCO 5 News.
Kim, thank you. Glad she got her dog back in the end there.